Hello, you're watching Proactive. Earlier today, I spoke to Rob Bills from Emmerson Resources. He updated us on an emerging gold royalty stream from Tennant Creek for ERM and what it means for investors. Here's some of what he had to say.
It's on track. The Territory Warrego-owned mill is scheduled for commissioning in the end of sort of this year. And of course, once that happens, then of course, you know, you can monetize, you know, the royalty streams across our mines.
That was Rob Bills from Emmerson Resources. You can check out the full interview by clicking on the link below.